We are behind the scenes here at Sea Life London, where we've heard there's something very exciting happening today. I'm joined here by Pete, the senior biologist here. Pete, can you tell us what's going on today?
We're actually down at our large shark quarantine vat, specially designed to house some of our animals here at Sea Life London. What we've got in here are some black chin guitar sharks. We've never displayed them before, so we've just been giving them a good health check, and now they're ready to go out on display, and you're going to give us a hand. What's going to happen now is myself and two other divers are going to get in the water, and we're going to guide our black chins into this net here.
Cool.
So this is a specially designed net to house guitar sharks and flat rays. We're going to lift out the shark here, and this is where you're going to help us to get shark into our container of water here. And then we're going to take it upstairs where you'll help with the release.
Great. Let's get going. Trying to edge it towards the net. It's looking like they've got one.
They go there, straight.
Yep.
Okay, everybody ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Got it?
Check he's all right. What's going on here?
So Fred, we've caught our shark, here she is, and we're going to pop her into our ocean tank. So we've come all the way up to the top of our tank. We're just going to try and use the nets now to guide the animal back into our swing. And then we're going to just drop her out into a tank with our sea turtle stingrays. So we introduce stingrays into this tank periodically, and we never see any problems with aggression or anything like that. This should be no different.
Yeah. So stay. Okay. There you go. Yeah, and some. Oh, amazing.